Go away,
be extinct,
disappear,
float on.
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 Yea, as we walk through the valley of the shadow of death, we shall fear no evil. For we are the most evil motherfuckers in whatever valley we choose to occupy, gentrify, overtake, or drunkenly speed through. And it's we, the hitchhikers with tired thumbs, often greeted by middle fingers. Imagery lingered as the tires spun.
It's tiresome.
Now conserve your energy and lay face down in the waterways. Seek guidance from the sirens calling out to you from those watery graves. Bodies are on display, loaded and holding their crown jewels. Instead of flotation devices, they decided the house rules didn't apply to them. Got baptized in the name of Neptune and then died for him when the ice was thin.
Dead man's true.
For those who don't like to swim, don't fret, cause help is on its way. It'll be here any day. Just stay still and do nothing, buddy. Remain faithful, you're gonna be saved. And when you meet Jamaica, you can explain how there was a cemetery of support behind every wager that you placed, while the chorus of every deceased beast that came before us sweetly sang,
we all float down here and wait for the riptide to sweep us away
to the valley of the shadow, where we shall fear no evil. For we are so cerebral, we the ghost people, with a poke of the needle, pop of the pill. We the post-survivalists, holding on to the steeple like a lightning rod to show that we died for this. It's been said, faith could move a mountain. Faith couldn't even move low-income families away from biblical floods when they were all drowning. There's not a doubt in my mind, and there's not a cloud in the sky. It's just contaminated rivers filled with waterlogged subordinates floating on by.
Float on.
Swimming through iron limbs of the knighted stiffs, the skeletal remains of false praise, the slow decay of yesterday's recycled gifts. They're drowning in sorrow cause they're praying with clenched fists, shamed by the broken promise of tomorrow. The guilt sticks to the ribs, and it's ageless, and it's ancient, and it ain't shit when compared to the present. So all hail the king, while the paupers and peasants return to the so-called essence. The war, the famine, the death, and the pestilence. Float on.
Stuff luck ain't always bestowed upon the old and weak. We stick 'em, ha ha ha, stick 'em where the ocean's deep. Go to sleep, young one. Have sweet dreams of someone that you'll never meet, but you speak of often. Whenever you talk in tongues, the coffin comes in the form of a canoe. No paddle, no info, no manual. Live slow, don't be so quick to storm the castle. Pack survival kits, put an oxygen mask inside the tackle box. Your limbs and abdomen will sense when the pressure of the cabin drops. Shut up when the captain talks. The secret of the enlightened is to preach against whatever it is they practice in the dark. We're all born free, we die by the shackles we adopt. Enjoy your buoyancy right up until the very last drop.
The dead man's float, the deadpan joke, the cold touch of a stranger, the left hand stroke. There's no right hand man, but the dead man spilled. The dead man still face down in his own waste, while we chase a shadow in the gallows of the valley of death. But we shall fear no evil for as long as we can hold our breath. Float on.
Go away.
Be extinct.
Disappear.
Float on.
Go away.
Be extinct.
Disappear.
Float on.
Go away.
Be extinct.
Disappear.
Float on.
Go away.
Be extinct.